Pierre Hébert is a Frenchman with flair. His choice in hats is a bit flashy.
Take a special individual to want to walk around with a frying hat.
But Pierre would beg to differ.
I know what is weird. I'm not weird.
Pierre's sparkling personality fits perfectly with what he does for a living. He is a fireworks designer. And as you might imagine, the displays that he comes up with are a little unconventional.
For instance, at this 1993 show he put on in China, Pierre had fireworks attached to 1,000 bicycles. His fireworks philosophy is simple.
I try to reach poetry with fireworks. It's difficult now to compete because fireworks are bigger and bigger, and it's always boring.
Pierre has never been accused of being boring. He's always looking for moving launch pads for his fireworks displays.
Running on the water like that.
For this weekend's Generation Expo, Pierre plans to use water skiers to launch fireworks. And he's even going to work a hot air balloon into the show.
The hot air balloon has a big flame,
right,
a big noise.
It'll light the balloon up like a light bulb.
Exactly.
Pierre likes to think of himself as an artist whose canvas just happens to be the sky. And even he's not sure where the ideas come from. Sometimes they seem to just fly off the top of his head. Jeff Crilly, News 4 Texas.
Thank you. August the 10th, 1996. We're at the Las Colinas Mandalay Canal. Pierre Elaine Hubert is across the canal lighting some fire pots. Approximately 75 yard long row. Continues to light them with a fusee. Going on down the row. It's in preparation for a fireworks display that will be fired from five locations tonight. And that show will begin in just a moment.
Foot-long waterfall line hanging under the basket of the hot air balloon.
Thank you.
Okay, the Fitterman's going off now.